Nobody's gonna die in this little piece, so it's not a tragic opera. And there aren't any cross-dressers or mistaken identities, so it's not a comic opera. And it's not of Wagnerian proportions, so it's not a music drama. It is, in fact, what we call a 10-minute musical. And there is an actual genre, if you're not familiar with it. They have contests and festivals and this sort of thing. And the idea is to produce a one scene, somewhere between 8 to 15 minutes, or possibly a little longer, create a problem, solve it, and do it in the style and the feel of musical theater, of Broadway style. In my case, I actually grew up loving jazz and Broadway before I got into writing fugues and classical things. So it kind of was my first love. And when I had the opportunity, I joined the BMI Musical Theater Workshop, and that's where I met Brian Ross, who wrote the libretto and lyrics for this piece. It concerns a Native American, Central American woman who is a healer and her encounter with a medical doctor. Our cast includes Nitcha Thomas as Mercedes, James Parks as Dr. Melendez, and our spirits of the earth are Brian Hunter, the mangrove, and Mara Waldman, the quetzal. A quetzal is a tropical bird who is lovely and very large and colorful. And I'm the pit orchestra. So I'm in all black, which is what a pit orchestra should be. Oh, that's right. I have to start you. Opening. A green hillside beyond a small village in a Central American country. The sunlight is intense. Mercedes, a wizened native woman who might be anywhere from 60 to 80 years of age, enters. She uses a wooden staff which doubles as a digging stick and has a cloth bag that is slung over her shoulder. She pauses and sniffs the air, then searches the ground. She spots a plant and smiles. In the course of the following song, she will dig it up.
Ah, there you are. You are the one I want. Yes, your scent has told me you're the one. The sun has been climbing the sky.
was hoping to continue our talk from the morning.
I have no time, Doctor.
Please, I'm called Felix.
Listen to me, Felix Melendez, doctor from the big city. Mercedes has nothing to tell you of the plant she uses for healing.
I only want to speak to you as one healer to another.
You wish us to speak as equals?
Yes.
That is not possible.
But why?
You are a healer, and so am I. We have much to share.
Who knows?
will carry this for Mercedes.
You have changed your mind.
The spirits have spoken.
And what did they tell you?
What did they tell me? They told me